Now Peter,
Piper,
pick
peppers,
but run rock,
rhyme,
Humpty,
Dumpty,
fell
down,
that's his heart,
time,
Jackman,
nimble,
what?
Nimble,
and he was
quick,
but jam,
mass mud.
Yeah, yeah. 87.
Yep. And you know, this right here, that was Music Box, that was, you guys did the, yeah. With Big Kid at Jamaica Park, and that's the week that my Adidas came out.
Really?
And you guys are riffing how Adidas isn't doing anything to you. They just gave us a couple of free pairs of sneakers. So like right before, you know, like what, yes, 1 year?
Yep.
1 year later, you got your own shoe.
I know, that's crazy.
Which, you know how hard it was to track those down.
Where'd you find them?
Actually, me and Dice got them on eBay, if you can believe it.
What?
Yes, yes. Some guy in Japan had them.
Wow.
And actually,
no, it was a guy.
And actually, we got the original Video Music Box tape on eBay too. Someone must have did it to stole it from Ralph.
Right.
So we saved it.
Wow.
And you signed that paper, you signed that to Paradise. You and Jay. At the Rush.
Oh, yep.
Yep.
Sure. Wow.
Paradise kept that all this time.
Video Music Box on eBay,
yeah. But that was, and then, like when Al saw that we had, that's his troop suit for the first show on the Def Jam tour.
Wow.
And he was like, how'd you get this? The tour manager, I guess he gave it to him because he got a new one every night.
Yeah.
You know?
That's how Hurricane had my blazer.
Right. Exactly.
I think we're really close. I mean, actually, how do you guys? If you want to do, if this is interesting, this is not running MC, but this might be cool to check out.
No,
of
course it's interesting.
Yeah. Can we clear this corridor?
Yeah.
We can go to the tapes here too.
Yeah. Oh, this is the corridor.
This is the best.
Go behind you.
Yeah. Are we this? You got the Japanese.
Crazy.
You guys in '87 with Houdini in Japan.
Fever shot.
Well, I heard you talking about the fever with Star Child, because that's the story most people don't know, right? That Jay didn't make it.
Tapes, yep. Jay missed it because he went to the Avenue to get fly.
Right.
How crazy is that?
And you guys still were rocking the plaid jackets.
Yep. But we walked in on the stage, he was like, because there was no album covers or videos.
Right.
So I was like, who the fuck is that? But they all knew when the beat dropped.
Right.
Exactly. Oh, that's who that is.
And it's like Sucker MCs wasn't even advertised one first.
Oh, nope.
You know.
Exactly.
I mean,
I remember
I remember going to Montebello Park with all of a sudden that beat comes on. Forget it, man. So to me, that like launched the whole era. Like that was like the
beats,
start of the
like
golden
real,
era.
Yeah. Oh, for sure. Because everything before that was musical. We took the music away. Me and Joe used to make. We said we want to make a beat jam.
Right.
Because most of the stuff on the tapes, on the live tapes, was just
the DJs
being in beats. So he's like, Larry, we got to make a beat jam. So he used Allison Williams.
Action.
But Action went like this. Action.
Right.
Larry said with the DMX jump.
Exactly.
People don't know that.
And you know, we got DJ Reggie Wells had his copy of Action that Russell gave him at the Diplomat.
What? The hotel Diplomat. That's where all the young ladies is at.
That gave you an idea. Paradise has a picture that I think Wade took of you guys in front of a big Run DMC piece.
Yeah.
Probably like 83 or whatever.
Yeah.
This is crazy. This is Joe Ski Love's contract for Pee Wee Herman. Which Vincent was like, there was no royalty there.
None.
Whatsoever.
That's crazy. They kept all the money.
Yeah. And actually, he was underage when he signed it the first time, then they had to get his pops in to be the witness.
That's crazy.
Now, if we can get his profile, I think we got it.
Definitely Run DMC.
I think if you get his profile and then rack the tape, so he starts looking
crazy,
and then. And then we kind of. Then we kinda
and then the way that you didn't save your stuff?
So start
Aaron was going with Lady L.
Yeah.
That was his girl for a while.
She saved
that. She's even got Rakim and his plane tickets from like 86.
Wow, that's how they list the look. Wow.
And she's got the laminates.
See, people have the wherewithal to save shit.
Yeah, people. Quarters, you know?
Yeah.
And you know, even
smart in the spirit of
even that. Supreme,
yeah,
Beso, his brother, rest in peace.
Easy. All
right,
can't wait to see the whole thing.
When it's done. And it, this is the letter that Scott wrote to Paradise in 86, before they even, when they had success with the word out.
Wow, can I have it?
Yeah. Like when Paradise had his right on column, he was just writing something to say how they're getting jerked.
Could you just, this is what you can think.
That's crazy. This is going to be fabulous. No, it is.
It is, right. It will be even more fabulous.
All right, I got a pee.
Y'all can take a flick of y'all together. For the, cause you
what's
know,
that?
You got to take a flick of y'all together.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Take one flick for...
Oh,
definitely. Yeah, I write for the Amsterdam News as well as...
Do it this way to get that light.
Hold on.
The Amsterdam News still around?
Yeah, and I write for the Source as well.
Wow.
And... that's why I say I want to do an interview with you later on. If that's all right. I got in contact with your manager.
Yeah, Amsterdam News, the first newspaper ever to publish the word hip hop.
Wow.
Yeah, man, you made that history. You made that history known earlier. Thanks a lot. All right, hold on. Let me take a few.
I think, I personally don't think it works.
Pete Nice, rock the Pete Nice.
Thanks a lot, man. I appreciate
you
that.
Did you get the info from Eric?
Nah, yeah. Thanks a lot. Yeah, thanks for that, Pete.
Hey, no problem, man.
Appreciate that, man. I'll see y'all tomorrow, all man.
Right, you got it.
That's what it is. Make the team success. This right here, though.
You got it.
This is what it is. Whatever.